And let's see how to bulk delete pages. So I have a script that is going to delete all the comedies, dramas, and documentaries. So we start with the movies page. We loop through the children. We get the labels. We check the labels for those values. And then if it has the value, we delete the page. So I just want to make sure we kind of see the before. Okay. And we're going to update. And now when I come through here, I'm going to refresh. Much shorter list. We've deleted about half of the pages.